Now we are going to learn partial fraction method in inverse Laplace transforms. If the given function f bar of s is in the form g bar of s by h bar of s, where g bar of s and h bar of s are polynomials in s, then f of t means L inverse of f bar of s can be obtained by resolving f bar of s into partial fractions and manipulating term by term. Now we will see the problems based on partial fraction method. Find the inverse Laplace transform of s minus 2 by s square plus 5s plus 6. The solution is, here f bar of s is equal to s minus 2 by s square plus 5s plus 6. First, we write the factors of the denominator s square plus 5s plus 6. So, s minus 2 by the factors of s square plus 5s plus 6 are s plus 2 into s plus 3. Clearly, the function f bar of s is of the form g bar of s by h bar of s, where g bar of s equal to s minus 2 and f g bar of s equal to s minus 2 and h bar of s equal to s plus 2 into s plus 3. So, to find the L inverse of s minus 2 by s square plus 5s plus 6, we use partial fraction method. Here, in the denominator, there are two linear factors, that is s plus 2 and s plus 3. So, we can write the partial fractions as a by s plus 2 plus b by s plus 3. That implies s minus 2 by s plus 2 into s plus 3 is equal to, the LCM of these two terms is s plus 2 into s plus 3, this is a into s plus 3 plus b into s plus 2. After cancelling these two terms, we get s minus 2 is equal to a into s plus 3 plus b into s plus 2. Next, our aim is find the values of a and b. To find the values of a and b, we have to use the substitution method or comparison method. In this problem, we use substitution method. Put s equal to minus 2, comma, we get minus 2, minus 2, minus 4, which is equal to minus 2 plus 3 means 1, 1 into a plus b into minus 2 plus 2, 0. So, the value of a is minus 4. Put s equal to minus 3 in the above, we get minus 3 minus 2 means minus 5, which is equal to a into minus 3 plus 3, 0, 0 into something, 0, minus 3 plus 2 means minus b. So, the value of b is 5. Substituting these values in equation 1, s minus 2 by s square plus 5s plus 6 is equal to, the value of a is minus 4 by s plus 2 plus the value of b is 5 by s plus 3. So, finally, s minus 2 by s square plus 5s plus 6 is equal to minus 4 by s plus 2 plus 5 by s plus 3. Next, taking the inverse Laplace transform, that means L inverse on both sides, we get L inverse of S minus 2 by S square plus 5S plus 6 is equal to, by using linearity property, we can write it as minus 4 into L inverse of 1 by S plus 2 plus 5 into L inverse of 1 by S plus 3. Since by linearity property, which is equal to minus 4 into the inverse Laplace transform of 1 by S plus 2 is e power minus 2t plus 5 into the inverse Laplace transform of 1 by S plus 3 is e power minus 3t. Since the inverse Laplace transform of 1 by S plus a is equal to e power minus 3t. So finally, the inverse Laplace transform of S minus 2 by S square plus 5S plus 6 is equal to minus 4 into e power minus 2t plus 5 into e power minus 3t.